Watch where you aim that thing. Ow! Stop it. Ow! You did that on purpose.
Ah! Oh!
Thanks for the moral support during the fight.
Couldn't have you die. How would I get out of the tree?
Next time you get stuck, just call my name. I'll be sure not to come.
Look, I've read every book there is in this jungle. I know it infinitely better than you do.
Just from reading?
It's easy. I'll teach you sometime.
That's okay. I realize you need to put me down to hide your love.
Can you put your delusions on hold? I want to study these ruins.
Fine. After you're done, head back to camp. You can follow the gizmo tracks. I'm gonna check out that cave St. Clair escaped through. I could use some light, though.
If I give you this, does it mean you'll leave?
Leave you? That's a great idea. As soon as I saw St. Clair, I knew that the bad news was only starting. And what was worse, Nicole gave me the cold shoulder. At least with her torch, I'd be able to burn through those spider webs to the west, keep the rescue mission going, and maybe find out what St. Clair was up to.
Mr. Gunpowder, meet Mr. Torch.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. You people and your litter. Never picking up after yourselves.
Hey, great, a handbook page. Super run technique. Where'd you find this?
Oh, just happened to stumble across it. Like I coincidentally stumbled across you.
Right. If you're really that lonely, you can hang out with me for a while.
Me? Get lonely? Me? King of the jungle? Earl of the banana tree? And Duke of all mangoes?
You coming?
Only so I can protect you.
Protect me from what?
Well, for starters, you got two tribes of natives and St. Clair's mercenaries all ready to kill each other. And Pushka, St. Clair's guide, the last time something gave me the creeps that bad is when I woke up one day and found myself covered in maggots.
You were covered in maggots?
Maggots?
Yeah!
I bet this never happened to that Jones guy.
If he escapes through that door, I'll never get my body back.
Now that was weird. I thought you were going back to base camp.
I was going to, but I thought, why not take in the sights a bit first?
You can read those?
Dad taught me.
What do they say?
Well, there's something here about these temples having animal spirit guardians that steal men's souls. Typical ancient curse.
Yeah, typical. Anything else?
Just some legend of a lost, magical city. Stupid myth.
Would this have anything to do with that stupid myth?
I think it's some kind of key. Where did you find it?
Picked it up off the ground. These things are everywhere.
Liar. Ah! Run!
It's okay. It's just Quick Claw.
You know this animal?
Yeah. A sorcerer gave him the power of speech, so I found out. Again and again. Say something. Very funny, Quick Claw. Come on, talk. Talk, you feline freak!
Don't worry. I won't let that crazy man hurt you.
I'm gonna go find a squirrel. Because you two are nuts. Thank you. Meeting that monkey spirit had opened a door heading straight into native territory. I decided then that if I was going to make any headway, I'd have to come to some kind of truce with the locals. So I set out to find their village.